again.
How are you?
Thank you. My privilege. Thank you very much.
You came home early.
Yes.
No, I had a plan to come.
Okay.
Maybe begin. Let me begin by saying this tribute to the affected Americans who paid the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom and your security, and to the 20,516 Americans who have been wounded in action in Afghanistan. But since 2015, when I've been president, the number who paid up and sacrificed are 80 soldiers and two civilians, and the number of